What's good, bro? I was thinking the other day about how we always used to sit around asking each other dumb questions like, what would you do for $1 million? I miss that shit, man. It's been a minute. Man, I should've called, man, you should've texted. Man, I should've known, man, you should've said. But these are things that we go through. Now I feel like I don't even know you. Man, I should've called, man, you should've texted. Man, I should've known, man, you should've said. But these are things that we go through. Now I feel like I don't even know you. What's the deal, my brother? We grown now, shit is real, my brother. It's been a minute since we chilled, my brother. But through the ups and downs, know you're still my brother. It was high school when we first met. Yeah, right. I was thinking this could be the worst yet. Some dudes were picking on me, you told them to let me go. That meant the world to me, you probably don't remember though. From there we were less concerned with lesson learning. Get rich or die, try and drop, then you let me burn it. Teachers hated us, but we ain't care what they think. Remember when you had the Nikes with the snake skin? We were running amok up in the pubs way before either of us fell in love with the drugs. We used to hit the house parties and start fucking shit up. But we ain't know when enough is enough, brother, it's tough cause I remember one night you and Jim must have gone out. For some reason you had the gun with you. You guys must have been drunk walking home shooting holes in street signs and shit. I remember your mom found out and she was mad as fuck. Like, you're a fucking idiot. You were like, I'm not an idiot, mom, I'm a gangster. You're an idiot.
Man, I should've called, man, you should've texted. Man, I should've known, man, you should've said. But these are things that we go through. Now I feel like I don't even know you. Man, I should've called, man, you should've texted. Man, I should've known, man, you should've said. But these are things that we go through. Now I feel like I don't even know you.
What I do, brother? I'm good. How are you, brother? I spoke to and he said that it was worried for you. I heard your man died and I felt sorry for you. Cause when Jim passed, we both found that hard to cope. I thought that shit would bring us together, instead we hardly spoke. Next thing I know, I heard that you got locked up. It didn't feel right knowing that we lost touch. The fucking pigs always had a dent for you. I wish that when I left town, you would've left Lincoln too. You never messed with drugs before, you just drink. But dudes are saying that you're cooked these days. It's hurting me to think it's true. But regardless, you're my fucking man. I love you and I'll say it here in case there's not another chance. So when it's all said and done, at least you know now. You're my brother even if we don't speak, no doubt.
I was thinking it was like the first or second freestyle comp I ever went in. I managed to make it through the finals and we were all hyped up in the bathrooms. Like, Link is in this point. Next thing, Suffer walked in like, what the fuck is happening here? He was ready to wild out, I had to tell you to chill. You're a crazy motherfucker, man. I miss you though.